Hello students, welcome to Number X. In this video, I am going to explore some interesting facts about assumed mean method, which is used to find mean of grouped data. Obviously, some natural questions come in our mind, like does mean depend on the choice of A, which is called assumed mean? In other words, can we assign any real number value to A, or is it necessary to choose value of A from the list of class mark of the class intervals? We will answer all such questions in this video. At last, we will test the result by taking A equals 2000 and square root 3 also. So hold your breath and observe what is going to happen. Before using assumed mean method, I would like to introduce direct method to find mean, in which you calculate class mark by taking average of upper and lower limit of class intervals. Further, you take product of class mark and corresponding frequencies. Finally, you add them up and divide by sum of frequencies to get the value of mean. In this case, value of mean is 62. While using assumed mean method, we select any value from class mark and call it as assumed mean. In this process, we define new quantity called d sub I equals x sub I minus a. Here I represents row number of class intervals. Now we calculate d1, d2, d3, d4, d5 and d6 based on the definition. Finally, we take product of f1, d1, f2, d2, f3, d3, f4, d4, f5, d5 and f6, d6 and add them up, which in this case equal to 1335. By dividing this quantity by sum of frequencies, we get d bar, which equals 44.5. Since x bar equals sum of d bar and assumed mean a, by substituting the corresponding values, we get mean equals 62. If assumed mean a equals 32.5, by using same algorithm, we can find mean of the data, which is 62 again. If assumed mean A equals 47.5, we get the same value of mean. If assumed mean A equals 62.5, no change. If assumed mean A equals 77.5, no change. If assumed mean A equals 92.5, still no change. Let us take this time some random value. Suppose A equals 50, we get same value of mean again. If the value of A equals 60, again we get the same value. This time let us take some really big number. Suppose A equals 2000, we get the same value of mean again. This time I am going to test by taking irrational number, that is square root 3, and see what happens. The approximate value of square root 3 up to 5 decimal places is equal to 1.73205. We get same value of mean, which equals 62. Now let me comment on the opening questions. Mean does not depend on the choice of assumed mean. Second, we can take any real number as assumed mean. Finally, it is not necessary to choose assumed mean from the list of class marks. If you find content of this video useful, please hit the like button and also consider subscribing us. Thanks for watching.